Got a small bluegill right here. Doing something.
Good try. Put it on the line. Go try it.
Bought my 30 pound line, so
it's gonna be hard to break today. Let's see if they could break my line. Got him. See what it is. Not that big. It might be catfish. Ooh, he is big. I think it's a catfish guy. Now fighting like a striper. Fighting like a striper does. Man, it's a big old, probably a big old channel. It's twisting too. Twisting. Yep. Big old ugly cat. Big ugly cat. This is the first time I catch a catfish out here. On the tip of the nose. Got him. Some of these lines on here. Barely hooking. They got my bait. I knew it didn't feel like striper. Hey. Ain't too big. 4, 5, 6, 7 pounds. Ugly channel. Look at that thing. Dark. I'm gonna let him go. Back home. Might be another cat. Not taking it. Yep, got him. Another cat. There's another cat. Not fighting it. Might be a smaller one. Ooh. He's about the same size. He's fighting now. You know he's hooked. It's the same color. Ooh, look at that. He might be bigger. Ooh, he is bigger. I think I might have got him in a side hook. That is. This is a big old cat. I want to see how many pounds he weigh. Man, same color. Ooh. I did get him. Nah. He's probably about 30, 20-something pound. He ain't gonna break this line. Fool, so yeah. Why'd you splash them water on me? Come on, buddy. I'm gonna get you out and release you. Taking me out of where? Damn. Taking me for a ride. Ooh, got him. More wet now. Yeah. Barely hooked. See how many pounds it is. I don't know how many pounds, but I can't get the weight to work. The big old channel. No mudcat. The same one like I caught earlier. Oh man, that was a good fight. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Just wanna know how much you weigh. Splash me everywhere. Man. Ooh. Almost lost. Almost lost the grabber. There's a mud channel. Here he is. There's a big head right here. Still can't get me down. Sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen pound channel. Look at his mouth. Big old thing. Get it? Got him. Let's see what it is. Let's see what this one. There's a catfish again. There's a big one. Big catfish. Whatever it is, it's big. Woohoo! There. Man, come me out. Whatever it is, big one. I think it's a catfish. Might be the one I let go earlier. There's the bluegill. Ooh. This one's pretty big too. Yep, catfish. The same one look like. Damn. This one might be bigger though. Big old mudcat. You ain't gonna break me, buddy. You got a 30-pound line. Yep. Big old. There he is. Damn. not as big as the last one. Pretty damn close. Got him. Oh, he swallowed it. Yeah. Got it to his car. No. Wait. There it is. Man, my rod is in the water. Bluegill still alive. I love that big one. This one. I don't know what the hell it is. It's a little darker color. That's the third one. Woo! Let him go too, I think. He's about 16 pounds. Oh, there it is, guy. We're gonna let it go. I don't like messing with catfish. Here you go, buddy. Try to hit it again. He might be on already. No? Let go again. Take it. Got him. This one's striper, I know that. Oh, it's not a striper. The catfish again. This one's a channel cat. Blue channel. That's a good eating right there. Might have to keep this one. I don't know where I'm gonna tie him. All chat catfish today. Look at this one. Oh man. Get the grabber right here. Yeah. All catfish today. This is a blue channel, I think. I might keep this one. Hey, look how pretty he is. Look at that. Clean blue channel. Right on the mouth too. Bluegill still there. Take the hook out. That's all I've been catching today. My piggy. Try to take it, look. pig. Ooh, got him. Let's see, whatever it is. Striper? Feel like it this time. No? Channel cat again. Blue channel. Okay. Yep. Damn, where all the striper at? I don't know. I guess today is catfish day. Is that the same one I hooked earlier? Catfish day. Oh well. I guess this be all for all the people that fish catfish. This video would be for you guys, I guess. Nice blue. Right here. Eating size. I'm not letting go though. Go home. Take it. Take it. It's your mine. I get it. Got it. Catfish. Catfish. Ooh. It's a good one. Might not be that big, but put up a fight. It's a catfish. Catfish all day today. I think this is the fifth or the sixth one. Look at it. Ugly. Ugly thing. Mud. Look at that thing. It look like the same thing I got here. Ugly thing. It look like the same thing. You swallow. You swallow that one. Ew. This is a mother cat, whatever you want to call. You swallow that one. The hook's right there. And try to get it out and let him go. Swallow them. So I just cut my line. I have the hook. There it is. Bluegill's coming out. Yep, you got it. Ugly. Ugly champ. Mudcat right here. That about 3-4 pounds. Let him go. And that's all there is. Catfish. Today. Hey guys. We're down to the last bluegill after this. I'm gonna head on. Again, thanks for watching the video. Today all I caught was catfish. Oh well, I still have fun pulling them. They put up, some of them put up a good fight.